Hi, this is Windows Tech here. Today I'm going to show you how to disable touchscreen on any device that runs Windows 8.1. So let's go ahead and get started. First, you want to hit the Start key to make your Start menu appear. Then you're going to want to type in Device Manager, and you should see this little icon. It should say Device Manager. You want to click on that. After that, you want to find where it says Human Interface Devices and click the drop-down arrow. There you will find your touchscreen. Now, before we do anything, be warned that once you do something here, you just got to be really careful, because if you hit uninstall or anything like that, you will lose your touchscreen forever unless you reset your computer, and we just don't want to do all that messy stuff. So let's right-click here and not hit uninstall but disable and press yes. I want to disable it, and now look, if you do your touchscreen, it shouldn't work. So if you want your touchscreen off, that's how you do it. Now, if you want to re-enable this, it's simple. You just go back and you hit enable, and now everything works. The touchscreen works and everything's just fine. So guys, thank you for coming out and watching this video. Please like it if it helped you. Leave a comment if you have one, and be sure to subscribe for more awesome videos.